It's what I promised to do for Zach and Dot this time. This is one of the early barroom ballads. This is sort of a prohibition lament, so to speak. Here's one called Saloon.
I've been looking through the dictionary for a word that's always running through my mind. Though I love the name of mother, I was looking for another, and I must confess that word I couldn't find. Can it be that all its glories I've forgotten, and it's buried with the language of the Greek? If it is, 'twill ever linger in my memory as the first word that I heard my daddy speak. Saloon, saloon, saloon. It runs through my head like a tune. Though I can't stand cafe and I hate cabaret, just you mention saloon and my cares fade away. For it brings back a fond recollection of a little old low ceiling room with a bar and a rail and a dime and a pail. Saloon, saloon, saloon. I can see those swinging doors wide open. I can almost see the sawdust on the floor. As I dream of pals and cronies drinking highball steins and ponies, I can see the name of Aaron on the door. Now the free lunch counter is but just a memory. It has vanished with the joys we used to know. Nevermore we'll hear that old familiar parting. Just one more drink, just one more before we go. Saloon, saloon, saloon. Have you been forgotten so soon? You nestle so sweet in that little side street, so respected, protected by cops on the beat. Since you've left us, the world seems in darkness, like a cloud passing over the moon. No more joys to your life, no more lies to your wife. Let's finish. Saloon, saloon, saloon.
Thank you.